You have got that? Just this mantra I chant. You just play it.
Huh?
नते विदुषार्थवतिं हि विष्णु दुराशयाजे बहिरर्थमानिनः अन्धाजथान्धै रूपणीयमाना स्तेऽपि स्वतन्त्रा रुदामि बद्ध्या मतिं न कृष्णे परतो सतो वा मिथो विपद्येत गृहव्रतानां मतिं न कृष्णे परतो सतो वा मिथो विपद्येत गृहव्रतानां अदान्त गोभी विशतां तमेश्रं पुनः पुनश्चर्वितचर्वणानां अदान्तो गोभी विशतां तमिश्रं पुनः पुनः चद्वितचद्वणानां न ते विदुषार्थगतिं हि विष्णु दुराशयाजे बहिरर्थमानिनः अन्धाजथान्धैरुपणीयमाना तेऽपि स्वतन्त्रा हृदाग्नि बद्ध्या नैषामतिस्तावदुरुक्रमाङ्घ्रीं पृषत्तनर्थोप गमो जदाथ नैषाङ्गमतिस्तावन् गुरुक्रमाङ्घ्रीं विषत्तनर्थोप गमो जदाथ महीयसाङ्गपादोरजोऽभिषेकम् महीयसाङ्गपादोरब्जोऽभिषेकम् निष्किञ्चनानां नवणीतजावम् निष्किञ्चनानां नवणीतजावम् न ते विदुषार्थगतिम् दुराशयाजे बहिरर्थमानिन अन्धारथान्धैरुपणीयमाना स्तेऽपि स्वतन्त्रा हृदाग्नि बद्ध्या न ते विदुषार्थगतिम्
वेद मंत्र सद्यातना वित्ति वेदांत सूत्र सद्या सिंपली बाय ट्रांसेंडेंटल वाइब्रेशन ऑफ साउंड एवरीथिंग कैन बी सी What kind of philosophy you are following? May I ask?
Following?
Yes.
We've done meditation, or I do meditation, you know, mantra meditation.
And this is also mantra.
It's not a dhamma. No, no, it's chanting. We got it from Maharishi, the mantra each.
His mantra is not public.
Not out loud, no.
No, no, it's a secret.
There is a version by Ramanujacharya. Ramanujacharya, he was a great acharya of this Vaishnava Sampradaya. His spiritual master gave him mantra, my dear boy. He chant this mantra, as kind of trainable you can hear, it is very... So, and then he asked what is the effect of this mantra. He said, by chanting this mantra, by meditation, you will get liberation. So, he immediately went out, and in a public, big meeting, he said that he chant this mantra, he'll be all liberated. So, he came back to his spiritual master, and his spiritual master was very angry that I told him that he should chant silently. He said, yes, I committed offense. So, whatever punishment you like, you can give me. But because you told me that this mantra will liberate, I have given publicly. Let everyone hear and be liberated. Let me go to hell, I don't mind. I have disobeyed your order. Let me go to hell. I am prepared. But by this chanting mantra, if anyone is liberated, let it be publicly distributed. His spiritual master embraced him. You are greater than me. Anyway, if a mantra has so power, why it should be secret? It should be distributed. People are suffering. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, chant this Hare Krishna. Anyone will hear, even the birds and beasts will hear and they will be